Something else you needed?
I should keep moving.
Yeah, I'll ramble all day if you let me. Carry on.
Let's see where this leads. Bristlebacks are everywhere. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight.
Another one down!
Now this is what I was forced for. No ledgers to fill. No boring mid-afternoon patrols. Just a hammer. Just a fight. Aloy?
Errant! Handle the rest.
Those bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Like ever to mess.
bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Like hammered in metal.
I'm not giving up. He's on me.
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? Oh, I'm good. I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen. So I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. I mean, yeah, not the threat's not over part. That's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Now that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. Oh, this just keeps getting better. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this sun priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. Oh, it's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the battle at the Spire, you took off, you left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Erend, look. I'm sorry it wasn't easy for you when I left. And I know it's not easy now, but what I've been doing... Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
Your life on Earth?
Yeah. Everything dies unless I succeed.
Well, then let me help.
You can't. There's no machine to fight, no bad guy to kill. What I've got to do, I can't even explain it. Not even to people I care about.
Oh, so much for being useful. Okay.
Erend! By the forge.
I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No. Hey, you're needed elsewhere. Obviously. We'll make it without you. I said we're good, Aloy. You go on ahead.
What are you standing around for, then? Help me off this thing.
That doesn't sound good.
You'll have to handle that one on your own. We'll only slow you down.
Is she just gonna stand there all day?
Don't make me hammer your teeth out, Alder.
I'll have to find a cauldron out here to learn how to override that. There's the quarry Thurles mentioned. Looks like the Osram decided to put up a fight.
Finally got some help! That's it! Smash and scratch!
One less machine. Machine. Another one down.
Stranger, come on over here. We gotta talk. don't know what Honora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people, but we would have lost the whole Quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a Quarry at work, but Chainscrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
What are you and your crew working on?
We're supposed to be working Alvin's claim, digging out stone to show our barren light. But the work stoppage and the bristlebacks cut us short. Never seen those blasted things in a dawn before. Where in Forge Fire did they come from?
I'm not sure. At least not yet. You need the whistle to get back to work?
Me and my crew were just little cogs out here. Can't lift a hammer till Alvin blows that thing. Because if we work without his say-so, he'll ban us. And my people have been through enough.
Alvin holds that much power?
He's got the money and connections to snuff our fires for good. Almost feels like we stood a better chance with the bristlebacks.
I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
I think I've cleared out most of the bristlebacks. Chainscrape can get back to work now. I'll go give Alvin the good news. Voiries too. Then maybe this embassy can finally happen. extra stock for later. Time to get Ulvin to blow the whistle, then Wadis to Baronite.
Up for some training? I set up something new while you were gone. That energy, try attacking your enemy. See if you can energize them. That spear of yours seems to energize after attacks. I think landing heavy attacks in combination can energize it faster. Light attack will energize your enemy. Hit them with any heavy attack.
Maybe finally someone who genitalia.
I have the best singing voice in all.
You did it! That spear of yours seems to energize after attacks. I think landing heavy attacks or combinations will energize it faster. Now to use that energy, try attacking your enemy. See if you can energize them. Goes to the Nora. Opponent, break their weapon block, then follow through to attack with this combination. Keeps blocking, then use a heavy attack or a power attack to break through. Either that or hit them from behind.
Finally, someone interesting to partake in conversation.
How goes it, Hammerhead?
I were a server man.
That didn't do it. Try again. Thank you.
This should be useful. Now I just need to get what he's doing.
If you keep repeating the same attacks, your enemy will dodge them. Vary your attacks in combinations. Make yourself less predictable. Come on. If your opponent keeps blocking, then use a heavy attack or a power attack to break through. Either that or hit them from behind. That didn't do it. Try again.
I've practiced enough.
Still got some training to complete.
Still here, I see.
You ordered the work stoppage?
Indeed I did. And tell the card I'm not risk.
Fair deal.
It's not my- It's on behalf- Who do all the back- All we're asking for a land work-
Right.
Only an amount-
I cleared out all the bristlebacks.
Oh, you did?
Now that you've recovered from your shock, time to blow the whistle.
Oh, there, not so fast. I'll have to send someone out to confirm the kills. Make sure the valley is safe again. It shouldn't take more than a day or two.
No, you blow the whistle now.
These are innocent Osram lives we're talking about here. Surely the delay...
Either you do it now, or I will.
Ah, I knew you could do it! Friends, gather around. The savior of Meridian has done
now
it again.
What?
The bristlebacks are defeated. You.
What?
Sound the whistle. Chain scrape is open for business.
Terrific.
Great.
Yay.
And Olvind has agreed to personally pay every worker their lost wages.
Yeah!
That's more like it!
Yeah!
Woo!
Ha-ha!
Yeah! Yeah!
Don't you have an embassy to get to?
Yeah, I guess I do. Well, the chain scrape's back to work. Merchants should be open to trade. I should see if they have anything useful before I send Wadis off to Baronwood.
shout out only the good stuff for you, Red. Seeing as you got that whistle blowing.
Hey, I've been waiting to get my lucky hammer fixed for days.
You haven't done anything useful like getting rid of any bristlebacks, though, have you? Take your time. I promise you won't be disappointed. Come back anytime.
Now can I get this fixed?
I can fix your tools. Afraid there's no fixing you.
Please. I'll drink you under the table anytime.
You come to drink or complain?
How's your mother doing? Hope she's better.
When do you think you fix this lucky hammer?
You know what we need?
Flag.
Stealth, power, and protection. Choose. Tell everyone of the quality of Osirom goods.
Round, Nora in the dance.
Can't go to work with a broken hammer.
Don't come any closer.
Turned red.
The way to Baron Light is clear. Get moving.
You're not errant vanguardsman. I will move only when the captain
when
says...
I've cleared out all the bristlebacks, which I have. Captain's orders.
So they're okay?
Banged up, but breathing. and waiting up ahead for you.
But I was supposed to have three escorts.
I'm off to Baron Lightbody's. Like Aloy said, Captain's orders. You can stay here.
Abandoned to the riffraff? I think not.
Guess you're coming with me then. See you there, Aloy.
Well, now that that's done, the embassy can finally get underway. If I can get through it, I'll be able to track down Cylons. Hades. Maybe even a Gaia backup. Guess I could head straight for Baron Light. Or poke around the Daunt some more first. I could get around faster, find a charger to override. I can override one of these chargers. I have to go in quiet, so I don't spook the herd. Find where these machines are made. I might learn how to override them. An image from the old world. Looks like some kind of building in front of sheer cliffs. The image is incomplete. But maybe if I line it up exactly with where it was taken, my focus can fill in the rest.
Welcome, Elven.
I think I've got something. What about you?
I think I'm out of range at the vista point. I gotta try again. I'm back in the range of the vista point. I could try to find where the image was taken. It looks like the building in the image might have been near a river. Maybe there used to be a bridge nearby?
your service.
I focus lost the vista point image. I must have moved too far. All right, I should find whoever's in charge here. But first, I could resupply at my stash. Might be worth taking a look around, too.
Is that the savior of Meridian?
Savior. Tell me, are you seeking passage into no man's land by any chance?
Maybe. Why do you ask?
Well, to hammer it plain, there's treasure out west. Unclaimed scrap and ancient metal. And I've got a sturdy band of salvagers that knows the lay of the land.
You're not afraid of the Tanakhs?
Terrified. But I carry out most of my business in no man's land. Neutral territory and all that. Barrenlight is our port of entry. When its doors aren't closed for an embassy. I was hoping your arrival meant they might be opening soon. I've got a business to run, after all.
I want that embassy to happen as much as you do. Believe me, I'm working on it.
Good to know. And keep us in mind. If you do manage to open the way, our main camp will be just past Barrenlight. We'll buy any scrap you've got on you. And if you're looking for machine parts, we've got the best in the West. Guaranteed.
All right. Maybe later then.
If you could get those blasted gates open.
I guess I'm not the only one who wants to get those gates open. Hey, what happened here?
What do you care?
Don't you?
As it happens? No. You know, I was already having a crappy day, and now these two idiots picked my shift to climb the damn mountain. Wouldn't be so bad if this one weren't so heavy.
Wait, two idiots?
Did I stutter? Yeah, two. I heard another one shouting up top. Sounds like they got caught between sharp claws and a sharper fall.
Someone's in trouble. Aren't you gonna do something?
Self-inflicted. And I got my hands full with this one.
You're seriously not going to help.
You seriously are?
Someone's in trouble at the top of the cliff. I better get to climbing.
Thank you.
see the ball.
No one here.
Oh.
Much better. I've trapped that Osirom up here.
Give him all you got!
prepared. I'm in. Trying to pull that. Up this place. Made it. And there's another one of those devices. The lens. Guess I'll figure out what to do with it later. Are you hurt?
I live. My so-called bodyguard. You see him on your way up?
It was hard to miss him. He's dead.
Oh. Guess that's what I get for believing in the first chuff in the tavern who said he was a mountain-climbing machine hunter. Ugh. At least I don't have to pay him now.
What are you doing up here?
That used to be a signal tower. The mechanism uses a special lens, which in some very specific circles is highly valuable. And since the Carja are planning on tearing them down, I was going to liberate the lens before it got destroyed. You get it for me, and the lenses from the other towers, I'll make it very worth your while.
So, you're a thief.
I'm more what you'd call an opportunist with a good eye for business. Look, the Carja are gonna tear all these towers down anyway. They see no value here. They're trying to make nice with the Tanakhth now. See? It's a victimless crime. Opportunity.
Tell that to your friend down there.
Self-inflicted.
I already found some, actually.
Well, I'll be tarnished. Before I got hurt, I was gonna climb that tower there to get this. You already beat me to it. This should be a nice reward for your efforts. I'm an honest merchant, after all. Thank you.
Aloy.
Reyna. Well, Aloy, as soon as I'm up for it, I'll be going back to Baron Light to rest this ankle. So, if you find any more of them lenses, you know where to find me.
I'll see what I can do.
You can smell the opportunity in the air, can't you?
All right, I should find whoever's in charge here. First, I could resupply at my stash. Might be worth taking a look around, too.
No one could clear out the machines, but she did it.
For shards.
There's Erend. That looks like he's had a few.
You in a sour mood?
I broke in ribs will do that to you.
Savior! For the love of Dawn, Conover, give it a rest.
Savior, you're my last hope.
Conover, she's Meridian Savior, not yours.
It's just Aloy. What do you want?
Please, no one will listen. But the Eclipse, they're here in the Daunt.
Really, Conover? Aloy's the one that defeated them. You're bothering her with this hogwash now?
Some of them must have fled west after the battle at the Alight. I saw one of our sentries, Lorovic, sneaking off to meet with one. I tried to eavesdrop, but they spotted me. And then Lorovic tried to kill me. I fought back. It was him or me.
Unfortunately, there's no hard evidence that connects Lorovic to the Eclipse. And since Conover doesn't deny killing his fellow soldier, Nozar sentenced him to death.
What makes you so sure Lorovic was working with the Eclipse?
Well, I was too far to hear everything. But I heard them both say the word. Eclipse.
It's not the most outlandish claim I've heard, but it's up there.
Crying Eclipse is a convenient way to dodge a death sentence.
If I have to die, so be it. But if we ignore this threat, others are going to die too.
Tell me exactly what happened.
Weeks ago. By the time anyone... Nozar didn't...
Nozar's not one to reprimanded the Sentinel.
But I couldn't stop. Meaning... And Larovik. Well, and after the incident, he... So when I spotted him, I found him. And when Larovik met, the stranger took... Instincts took over.
The meeting you witnessed...
No.
A dozen soul in there.
I can see...
Thank you.
Don't get your hope.
No one is allowed past this point. Commander Nozar's orders.
Vlad said the Bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry. I should see if there's anything in the back of the valley. The Bristleback, where it falls. Better check it out. Ready for anything now. Mine. And a lot of broken trees. It's like a stampede went through. Is this where the bristlebacks came from? But how? Unless this cave leads out of the Daunt. Be careful not to let this stain my hands. Dead machines. And a trap. Looks like someone's been trying to keep this trail clear. Save this for a dyer.
revealed. We need only wait and have faith. Please, leave us alone. We have nothing for you. We can't allow you up the mountain. I'm sorry.
Well, where these people are, I guess they want to be left alone. Okay, let's see where this leads. Tracks collapsed. It looks recent. Guess I'm not going that way. Get data to override machines from cauldrons. Just need to find one. There's smoke from deeper in the mine. An explosion? Bristlebacks. So they did come through here. They must have gotten trapped. I'm gonna have to take them out before I can look around. Shin's tough. I guess it's no use here. much better. Pigment would work well on armor.
That's not true. Can't be.
Thank you.
I'll take care of this.
Clueless.
So you decided to visit the hunting grounds. Good on you. Izvod here is all kinds of trials, so hotshots like you can put their machine hunting skills to the test. Or as the Tanakh call it, earning your stripes.
I thought hunting grounds were Karja.
Now the Tanakh have them out west. Oh, hey Red. What do you need? To work it is.
You wish to practice your hunting skills, Savior? Train for the hunt.
If you're looking for medals prized by the Tanakh, you can earn them here, Savior. Oh, and I'd like you to have this, if you care to use it. Consider it my thanks for getting Thurless out of trouble. Until you return, Savior.
with this machine for now. I could look around with my focus, try to match the vista point image. Where's Erend? Looks like he's had a few.
Lighten up, Paiv. You've got a thick wall.
Are you in charge around here?
Apologies, no. That would be Commander Nozar. I'm Lawan, the second in command. So, what brings Aloy of the Nora to Baron Light?
I'm here for the embassy. I need it to happen so I can head west. And maybe now that Studius Wadis is here, we can finally get things underway.
Yes, the Sun Priest. Walked in practically kicking and screaming behind his escort. Really seems to like his scrolls. But the embassy remains delayed. Commander Nozar has signaled our readiness, but the Tanakh marshals have yet to sound their horn.
All right, fine. Let me through the gates then. I have my own business with them.
I'm sure you do, but I'm afraid I can't. Commander's orders. Normally, the gates are open for any who dare to venture out. Asaram salvagers, a few especially brazen Karja, but no one's allowed in or out before an embassy. They'll reopen, once the Tanakh have left.
You said something about Tanakh marshals.
They're the tribe's elite warriors. They arrive with a contingent of soldiers from each of their three clans. Then, during the proceedings, they negotiate on behalf of their leader. And by negotiate, I mean stare down our Sun Priest until they... Paiv over here came face to face with them for the first time at the last embassy. Came back drenched in his own sweat.
It was hot that day, sir.
It was indeed.
So what happens at these embassies?
Mostly trade in exchange that fell during the Red Rain. This particular embassy.
Because the Tanakh...
The exchange has got every... You never know if an embassy's going...
Where is this Commander Nozar, then? If he's the one keeping the gates shut, I'll convince him to open them for me.
I'll take you to him, but I have to warn you. The Commander isn't one to break protocol, especially when he's already high-strung.
We'll see about that.
This way.
There's a lot of activity going on around here.
The Tanakh tore down this place during the Red Raids. 2 years of labor, and we still have a long way to go. The work stoppage and chain scrape nearly halted our rebuilding efforts. But I hear a certain Nora got them back to work.
I was just helping out.
Yes, well, I'm sure Ulvund was thrilled. Stand aside, soldier.
Sir?
There's the commander. Better brace yourself. And good luck.
Why the Sun King believes we can have peace with these barbarians is... How are we to hold an embassy with a tribe that can't even govern their own people?
What more can you expect from barbarians?
Ahem. Ah. Aloy, was it?
Yes. The one who cleared the valley for you? That Aloy.
We appreciate your service. At least we are ready for the embassy to begin.
Didn't you just give the signal?
Both sides must signal readiness. Until the Tanakh sound their horn, we wait.
Yea, for as the first shall be...
Shut up. Why the delay?
The Tanakh are a tribe composed of three clans. How many banners do you see?
You're just gonna wait? Go find out what's wrong.
This isn't some forgotten corner of the East where you come from, Nora. It's the Forbidden West. If you don't like it, run back to Meridian. File a complaint.
The Meridian I saved, you mean?
That's right. Nobody walks to the gate until the third clan arrives and the Tanakh's horn has sounded. Not even the savior of Meridian.
Well, thanks, but I've waited long enough. It's time to go.
Absolutely not. This embassy depends on diligent adherence to... You shall not!
Keep telling yourself that.
Someone approaching! On a machine!
Farl. Open the gates, please.
Do not let her through that gate! That is a direct order!
Sorry, can't do it.
I'm asking nicely.
I don't know what to do.
Hey, Var.
Hi, Aaron.
What's happening? I know the usual. Aloy wants something. People
open
try to stand in her way. It's not gonna work.
Gates.
That's it. Arrest her.
I'd like to see you try.
Supporting fire?
Yeah, I'm locked and loaded.
Hey, Nozar! You stupid bastard. You think you got the authority to keep that door shut in the savior of Meridian's face? What do you think Sun King Avad is gonna do when he hears what you did? Promote you, huh? Let her through, boys. Saving the world.
Forget something back in Meridian?
Look, Varl.
It doesn't matter. Made it just in time. So this tribe that Murad told us about, the Tanakh, we need their permission to go west?
Yeah, well, I figured it'd be nice if they weren't trying to kill me the whole time.
But this embassy hasn't started yet. We're just gonna barge in?
There's no more politics. No more delays.
Oh, well. Now at least you have some backup.
I guess I do. We'll see how it goes.
That is the line between east and west. Cross it and die.
Hold on now. Let's take it easy.
None may walk this valley until our signal sounds. That was our accord with the Karja.
I'm not Karja. I came here on my own to ask for rite of passage.
But they opened the gate for you, did they not? What is the meaning of this violation?
Why send a child? Do they want to parley or not?
The Karja can't be trusted. This is no...
Forget the Karja. This has nothing to do with them. I need to go west to save lives. Maybe even yours.
The only lives you can save are your own. By turning back. Now.
Hold! She's telling the truth about one thing. She's not Karja. She's a Nora from the Savage East. And if she seeks to save lives, should we not listen? Let me speak to her. One last favor for a fellow marshal before he's taken away. A fearless, red-headed Nora. You must be the so-called savior of Meridian.
Just Aloy.
I am Unyielding Fashav, once of the Karja High Command, last of the Army of the Setting Sun.
You're Fashav. Avad gave me a message for you, that he waits for you in Meridian, where you belong.
Avad always was polite. Well, now I'm even more curious about you, knowing that you have the confidence of the Sun King. But such an association with the Karja could work against you here. As it often has with me. As you can see, tensions are high. This embassy is a delicate affair. They're about to return me to the Sundom, a gesture that might help soothe painful grievances. And now you arrive, unheralded.
I'm not here to cause trouble. I just need to go west.
So you say. I might be able to help. But I need to know why. Along with some assurance that I won't regret it.
You asked why I need rite of passage. I'll tell you, but you won't like my answer. 6 months ago, the world almost ended in Meridian. That threat still exists. It's getting worse every day, much worse. Calling down storms, poisoning the water, enraging the machines. The source of it all has gone west, and I'm the only one who can stop it.
I've seen the signs, and I've heard tales of incredible occurrences in Meridian, an army of demons vanquished by a red-haired champion. So I'm inclined to believe you. The burden of your task is written across your face clearer than any mark of mine. I'll grant you this, to serve as proof of your right to travel into Tanakh lands. A task so important, and it's just the two of you. Take it from one who aspires to be a diplomat. Allies are essential. Chief Akaro knows the West better than anyone. He may be able to help you. He can be intimidating to others, but don't let that deceive you. He is a man of his word.
Maybe. If I need him.
Your choice. You can find him at his palace, past the mountains to the southwest. Tell him I sent you, and he'll listen to
it. Look! The Sky Clan's banner!
Marshals. It wasn't easy, but I brought the Sky Clan with me.
And the commander?
No. I could only convince a few. He isn't yet aware we left.
We have banners from all three clans. If there are fewer from the Sky Clan, it can't be helped.
He's right. Sound the horn.
What's going on?
Not all Tanakh can stomach the idea of parley with the Kharja. But enough have come for us to begin.
Then I'll be on my way.
No! The other marshals will not permit it. You wanted safe passage, you have it. After the embassy.
Kharja have opened the gates.
As the sun rises over a land at war, so too can it set over a land at peace. Today is such...
Hear me, marshals! You who claim to be Tanakh!
Regala. Chief Akaro's biggest mistake. A rival whom he should have killed.
You have forgotten that our people were born in blood. The blood of the Kharja. Instead, you pledge your spears to a chief who conspires with the enemy. Akaro has betrayed us! The embassy is proof! And all of you marshals are his accomplices! For this, I condemn you to death!
You'll need more than toothless threats to intimidate us. Exile.
Lancers! Form up!
They're riding machines!
Where'd they learn to do that?
Sirens.
Vashav! Come with us now, or not at all!
Archers! Light them up!
Get to cover! No!
soldiers! Keep them back!
What happened? Can you see?
It's just us now.
Hey! Calm down and fight fair! Lancers! Take the center! Get ready!
Stick to cover! Archers on the ridge! Come!
Time to fight.
Keep on me. finish that rider!
Strike!
Much better.
Stick to cover! Archers on the ridge! Here they come!
Thank you. guard! Drawing on her now!
Damn it!
Outlanders! I'll skin you both!
Chief, grant me the honor of this challenge.
Granted.
Shield like that. Better scan it.
Your time is over.
That shield will break if I hit hard enough. Never seen a shield like that. Better scan it. I can break through a shield if I damage it enough. I gotta get through that shield. God, he's vulnerable.
Challenge. You've earned your life today. Comrades! Mark this day! Today you have decimated the Marshals! Slaughtered the Karja! So begins our war on Hikaru.
Into the camp now.
You gonna make it?
You're going on without me, aren't you? Guess I'm stuck with Aaron for now.
Come on, I'll take you back to the fort.
It's salvage time, boys.
I don't think it can take a hit. I should be able to use it to glide.
Aloy. We're still trying to sort out this mess. Seems like the Tanakh have a civil war in their hands.
That sounds about right. The Marshals weren't expecting Regala to attack.
And the entire Karja delegation was slain. Nozar, Vuadis, Fashav. A massacre. What will you do now?
I have to head west. Hopefully this rite of passage is still good. For what I'm after, I'll cross all of Tanakh's territory if I have to.
Then you have a long road ahead of you. This is only the threshold of the Forbidden West. The Tanakh's true domain lies over the mountains that border Plainsong, home of the Utaru tribe.
This isn't Tanakh's territory?
All that out there? That's no man's land. It was supposed to be neutral ground. Though, obviously, this Regala ignored that. Her rebels approached from the north, with all those machines they were riding. They must have made camp up that way.
The rebels were riding bristlebacks. And there were bristlebacks in the Daunt.
Are you saying the rebels let them into the Daunt? How would that even be possible?
I don't know. But it's worth looking into.
While you're at it, there were a number of Karja and Osiram who went out there before the gates were shut for the embassy. Maybe you could check in on them. See if they're all right.
I can keep an eye out. Is there a Tallneck somewhere nearby?
A Tallneck? There's that one, over there, near the Utaru border. But why...
It's hard to explain. It'll help me get the lay of the land.
If you say so. Is there anything else I can tell you before you go?
I need to be on my way.
then I wish you luck. The gates will always be open to you should you wish to return. And don't worry about your friends. We'll get them patched up.
I appreciate it.
Sun, watch over you, Aloy. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Pouch is full, but my pack has room. So, this is the Forbidden West. A whole new frontier to explore. The coordinates from the spire should lead to Silence in Hades. And just maybe a backup of Gaia. It won't be easy out there. The blight, the storms, Regala's machine riders. But I'll have to push through it all. Find a way to fix the world. Like Elizabeth would. Regala had a lot of machines under her command. There's only one other person who has that kind of knowledge. Silence. What's his angle? Why help to knock the rebels? It's always good to have extra. Ha ha ha.